Any public discussion on any item on this agenda?
I would just might mention that I discussed with the judges, they do want me to post it in the paper, so I'm not hiring one just yet. I'm gonna wait till the ad runs. And I don't have my monthly reports done yet because they're still in the treasurer's office. They're not balancing with the treasurer's office right now. So that's really all I needed.
Anything else?
Thank you, Mike.
Minutes?
There's two places I'm staying. Special for the first.
All in favor?
Aye.
I don't sign this one, do I? Because I wasn't there.
You can sign it, and we don't have to sign it, so if you want to.
He won't take our word for it.
You want to abstain?
Yeah, abstain on that, not the commissioner. Okay, you or Jay, you?
Yes.
Safety bonus warrants.
Have we got them all signed?
You need a motion?
Yes.
Make a motion.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
M&amp;O warrant for payment.
Do you want to skip down from Mike? I don't know.
I'm just here to show support for the resolution you guys are considering.
I mean, I don't care. I mean, I just thought.
this right here is,
It next to that.
The APR deal?
Yes, yes. This way, APR.
Oh, that one or the?
Be the. Next to that.
Unless he had something,
You got anything you wanna talk about?
Yeah, Jay asked me to put that back on the agenda for a while.
I'm just here to show my support for what you guys are considering.
So, let's skip down to resolution for AORP, ARP funds to cities, rural water of Alphaba County.
You read the resolution that?
I haven't.
I haven't, yeah, I didn't see it, I didn't see you guys.
Yeah, there's the one you passed on, did it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
This one.
I just attached everything, the mics, back there and anything else that came in, just so you kinda know how we came up with it.
Okay, I kinda explained that to you on the phone, let me take a peek at that if you want. But me and him had talked on the phone Friday.
I didn't think about sending it to Mike, I'm sorry.
We just kinda used that one you wrote, rewrote it a little bit.
Thank you for sharing that also.
I move to accept the resolution.
I'll second that.
You all in favor?
Aye.
Thank you, gentlemen, for your commitment to water and Alphaba County. Greatly appreciate you guys.
Thank you.
Now, all we gotta do. Hope we get.
We've done our part, that's all we can do.
Submit yours today, you said, or?
As soon as I get a copy of that, I'm gonna submit mine, and so.
I'll email you a copy of it, this is what you want.
Okay, sounds good, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Mike.
So there's a negative bunch for the state that we can just no action.
I mean, unless you guys, I emailed everybody a copy of that.
Jessica's address and what she's asking of them, and Mrs. Cloyd has already submitted her application with the NODA. He's gonna submit his as soon as he gets this document.
And you wanna go ahead and send this to all the, those others, those six again?
Yes.
I don't have Vicki's, so do you want a copy of it to give to Vicki?
Yeah, if you'll just send me a, give me a copy of it, I'll send it to her.
So there's no action?
Nope.
Okay, now.
Now you want your pile, sorry.
I'm really confused when I start starting with the journey.
Yeah, that's a good start for me. For the rest of the world. We start things, but just jumping down to the bottom.
On the bottom, making motions, that's your.
Where was it? Well, it takes a second, it'd be over.
Change for everything else. Why not?
Jay, we're counting on you for that.
What day?
Start with, just make a motion to adjourn.
I can do it right now if you want.
We have even more POs to sign.
I know, was it like Woods County that only has one like once a month now, or is it Garfield County? One of those two only has POs once a month.
I think it, It's Woods County.
I thought it was Woods County.
I'm pretty sure that.
Can you imagine that stack of POs? Oh my goodness.
Of course, they're telling a lot of their priority, everything too, I don't know.
But you still couldn't pay them?
Yeah, they.
I mean, till they, yeah, I mean, there's a lot of counties that will sign them prior, but.
That's the way with all the check, they sign during the meeting.
Statute says.
Randy runs the meeting, the other two signs the check during the meeting. It's all done when they walk out. They got into a heck of a deal on that.
I read that in the newsgram.
I called, I stopped by there Wednesday and there was nobody at the county barn, I thought, well, let's have a funeral or something, you know. David didn't answer his phone, he called me back Thursday and said, I'm probably in bed. And I said, what, are you sick again? And we started digging with the trackhoes and dozer at 11 o'clock on Monday and I sent them home Wednesday night. We worked 24 hours around the main water line up there north of Alva and we didn't have any water in the west part of Alva County up there either. Oh, I didn't sign it yet.
He just passed, John.
He's passing the way, he's signing pretty fast.
And, he said, I almost called you for a trackhoe, but Kenny, or Kevin Thiesing had a extra trackhoe and they went and got it to, they 37 feet deep when they found that water line. That's where they bored under the river. He said, we got piles of dirt out there that you won't believe.
Would you just stair step it down to it, I guess?
He said they had to take one hoe and throw it up and another hoe and throw it up and the dozer to push it. Cause all that water, it was wanting to run back down into the, oh, I guess it was a mess.
That's called dedication.
Yep.
Jay, I did not ask you, do you want to ride on the Christmas float?
No.
Guys, I'm just going to say, hey, will you sign this and not tell you what it is, and then it'll be a authorization that you're going to ride on the float. At least Mike went, well, you know, the other two just shot me down.
I'll stand on the sideline and watch it go by.
Somebody came along and said, I want to restore that. It's not good.
One of the Kelpro, you know, they come up every year, twice a year, it's for the representative. And one of the girls that came up, her husband was born in that hospital.
Oh, yeah.
And so she asked me, like, do you have like an old hospital? I'm like, yeah, that's my grandma. And she's like, going, can I go take pictures of it? I'm like, okay.
At your own risk.
Yeah, she took pictures of it. And,
that's where I was born.
Is that where she was born?
Yeah. In fact, all three of us boys were born there. And a big dirt storm came up the year I was born, and two people died in the hospital with asthma. Mm. They had sheets over the windows, Mom told me, and the dirt was blowing so bad. And
Nancy still ain't got hers right yet.
Is it not right? I changed it.
No. That's Sunday the 5th.
You're such dedicated employees. Look at you guys.
I need to order some new batteries. Those batteries are not good or something. Our new clock.
I had to put one in one of ours up there this morning. And I just put a battery in that not very long ago.
I had a smoke detector starting beeping Saturday early morning. And I still have it. It's one that doesn't have a battery. It's And so I've got to go to Ace today and get one and replace it.
Yeah.
If I remember right, I bought those because they had a 10-year warranty, but what I would have done with the receipt, I have no idea.
General government, I miss all of them a lot.
Grace Days is Thursday. If you want to graze with us, come graze with us.
So he's going to go out and do a little grazing in the yard or what?
Nope, in his office.
Sorry about that. We play in our tournament Thursday at Grace Day. 12 something.
Come by and eat before you go.
11 something. I don't remember. I got to look that up, too.
Lots of good food. I had an OMMA applicant call this morning, and I gave them the Angela Aguilera's number, and I asked them. I gave it to like 3 or 4 applicants, and nobody's called back to say whether that's a good number or not. So I asked this guy, I'm like, if this is a good number and you get what you need, would you please call me back so I'm not leading people astray? And sure, I will. Whether we hear from him or not, I don't know.
It's funny how that little rule changed and he's quit. Disappeared.
No, they keep coming in.
They're coming in, but
we haven't had any.
They ain't coming back.
Yeah. But I mean, this guy actually knew that he needed to go there, but he says, I can't find out. I'm like, going, I don't know whether this is, you know, this is a number that came to us, to one of the commissioners. I said, but please call me back if you get what you need so I can for sure tell people that that's the department they need. Let's see if he calls back.
Where's it? Garfield County? 4 of them, they turned in, and paid their taxes yet. They've been checking the taxes on
good,
some of
that's
people.
A good
that,
idea.
That is a super good idea.
That's a good idea.
All cash business, you think they're going to show the
blanket purchase.
I have one from Sheriff, Muscatanga Rescue, Jet Responders, Gulfstream Rescue, District 1, District 2, Fairgrounds, and Emergency Manager. So, if you'll sign that pile, Jay, if you'll sign that pile, and this pile doesn't need to be signed.
Have an idea of the wreck. We had a wreck in 1950 in Highway 11, and it painted your town up there. Neil Metcalf did go to Nestor Tongue and got a unit and was out there and called back and said everything's fine. Everybody deployed, they hit a deer out there.
Travis was in Lanita's office last Monday, and he said that Neil's going to take the chief position back. Whether, I have not talked to Neil.
I haven't either.
But that came out of Travis.
But boy, he responded pretty quick over there to get the rescue truck out there.
Well, that, I think that would make that a go again.
If they can get six firefighters.
They've got two joined. Two's joined since we've talked to them.
Really?
Yes. That came to Travis too, so.
None of these need to be signed, right?
Yep.
No more, no more.
I'll make a motion.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Appropriate.
Hold on, just a second, Joe, let's try. Fairgrounds in here, I didn't get them separated, but, sorry. And when he said that, I'm like going, oh, sheriff ones, you don't. But there are, where two more fairground ones there. Okay, what's that one? No, that's ours, sorry.
Can I stick to the other?
Staying pretty scary.
Yeah, it's not. It's taped.
No.
I did the same thing.
Yeah.
It feels.
It's taped, it said I need to turn it.
That way it needs it, too.
All in favor?
Monthly officer report, court records management and preservation monthly.
We have officer reports from sheriff, election board, assessor, and county clerk.
All in favor?
Aye.
Monthly highway expenditures.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Allocation alcohol beverage tax.
I increased a little there. Just hold the bar down here.
I'll make a motion. All in favor?
Aye.
Road crossings? None.
This second.
I'm Might be.
Contract lease document for crop for vehicle for accessory.
There's only one signature, which would be Marvin's, so everywhere there's a green thing, you need to sign, or where there's a blue one, you need to initial. I mean, y'all can look at it, we took it up, Michelle looked that up last week, and then she signed it this morning. She's like, who was signing the vehicle? I thought my signature.
Yes, we are.
Yep, yep.
You don't buy a vehicle.
I mean, this is.
That's the information.
Yeah.
That was all what we agreed on.
That's what we agreed on, yeah.
Looks, everything looks familiar to me.
Did to me.
You want the title first, so that
Yeah, Jennifer needs it. When they come over, give us paperwork, she'll need it.
I'll make a motion to approve.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
That's the one they, or they, have they delivered it, or when are they going to deliver it?
Mike says it's in.
Yeah.
So I think Jennifer was going to take these over this afternoon and take the car over there. She had an appointment this morning.
Okay.
But I think this afternoon is what she was going to, last I talked to her, but that was Thursday or Friday last week. We thought Mike would just bring the car over, bring these, and then take it back over there, but there must have been something going on, because he didn't, had a kid bring them in to Jennifer. It wasn't even Mike, so I don't know who it, she didn't say the workers, did it?
Be a witness.
Be a witness.
Oh, so forgot about that part. Thank you.
I thought you were going to say, whoa.
No, I forgot about that one. I was just going to sign it away. Long three. So that's perfect.
Almost done. Did you guys take that last week? No. Okay, full-time position open for county employees and court clerk's office. Position open for 2 weeks.
And she said she was going to run that through the paper.
So
we're paying
no action over there?
No action.
No.
Can we just do all of our easements?
Yeah, but
just do District 3's as one and District 2's as one, or can we do them all?
Can do all of them?
Let's just do all these easements.
Do you have District
2
as one?
I do, right here.
Private property assets easement, District 3 and District 2.
The District 2, we're going to just pull the trees and pile them on the farmer.
I did put land on there because Toby would be going, oh, you're going to put it on the...
But we ain't done the electric pile trees. You don't ever turn that thing.
Well, we had went out there with a backhoe and started knocking limbs so that we could work on this ditch. And he called and he said, hey, you want to just take them out, pile them on me? So that'd be great.
Absolutely.
So I called the boys off the backhoe and we just changed plans.
You bet.
You had mine?
What? Yep, it's right here. Sorry. There's two of a copy of each one of them on these.
I don't have a copy of mine.
I'll make you a copy later.
It would be three.
Do what?
It should be three.
There's three there, yeah, there's three there. There's two.
Copies, at least three.
Two pages of each one.
Double.
Just sign all of them.
Second that.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. You missed that one.
Done this one?
Uh-oh.
One down two. One down two.
Okay.
One down two.
Pete, me, Pete.
That was Jane Mike.
Yes.
Okay, ODOT Form 324A for waterline rig location JP for district.
Multiple places for you to sign, multiple.
This one, the bridge. Correction line.
I sent it to you guys, so, but I had no idea whose it was, and then I finally called her, and she said it was District 3, so I sent it to Latoya.
That's the one you got a auger under.
That board, I'm pretty sure. Well, it's more than under the bridge. It'll run parallel with the bridge.
Thanks, I'll be with you in just a second. Okay, Marvin, you will need to sign, up here as claimant, and then you'll need to sign here as claimant, and then all three of you sign here.
You got a board under the bridge out there at that place, you couldn't move it.
He's going parallel with the bridge, he's got bore under the creek.
So you need to sign right here?
Each, yeah. There's more than that blanks, but they just said everyone needs to sign on a line. Mm-hmm. But I was told.
Can we back up for a minute and do... I forgot, I have an ABC here. It's a chart.
Yeah, one place where we better sign, right?
Right. As long as you don't want $10,000 out of it.
I'll make the motion.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Backing up to the road crossing. There's no money on it.
No.
So just AEC roads.
AEC.
I'll make a motion.
Second.
All in favor?
Sorry about that.
I'm sorry, who made motion, who made what?
Me and Jay said.
Thank you.
Only one place?
Yep.
Okay. Transportation juvenile secure detention facility log for November 2021.
There are two here. It's both for November, but there's two different officers on the log, so it needs to be signed just by one commissioner on.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay, let's do all the declarations and so forth for the court. This is all items that's been on, but no longer have.
These, I mean, nobody's ever turned one since I've been here in for the courthouse, and so Marvin had Tony go through that. Marvin, on these four pages, wrote, you'll need to sign here, then all three of you down here. Mm-hmm.
I move we accept the declaration.
Autumn?
Yeah.
All in favor?
Aye.
He's second. We keep some oxygen, so we can, you know, possible.
I think she just gave you permission to yell at her, it was the way I took that.
I was gonna tell her she's been asleep since a road crossing deal over there.
There you go. Maybe I deserve it.
Okay, all the disposing is the same way.
All of those four pages of items have to be individually on here, and there's only the one place at the bottom.
And this is resolution for disposing.
Yes, all of those four pages, yep.
So we can do that all at one lump sum.
Oh, you took the step right there.
Yeah.
Some of that was back in 94.
Really?
Yeah.
I've been here 9 years and one's never been here yet.
I move we accept the resolution.
I'll second it. All in favor?
Aye.
Any unsaid business?
I move adjourned.
I'll second it. All in favor?
Aye.